I think I caught rumblings in the office about some sort of lemonade stand. Part of me wants to pretend that never happened.
Next time Ricky wants to do something like that, can you make sure it says ghost nowhere? You can't blame the kid for trying.
Who's that? Is that Elliot's turn? That's a wash.
That's in the sand.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
Oh, here comes the crowd. Guaranteed miss.
Bro, bro.
Cut that, cut that.
Wilke, I have my money on you, bro. If you don't get this, you owe me lunch.
All right.
Shh. Boys.
What are you doing? What's this guy doing?
Holy.
Dude, you're in the sand. Lefty. All right. Oh my God. Just tap it in. Just tap it in.
Oh, it's in there. No. Oh. Oh,
I only made one. Oh! Oh, you accounted for the curve.
It's mail time!
Putting.
You missed mail time that last week. You're doing mail time here on the green.
Apologize for mail time last week.
Lightning lemonade.
Strawberries.
We got some exciting stuff happening next week.
What do we got? All right. You got to guess. Summer's coming up. There's a putting green in the office. Little ghost AMINO iced tea lemonade coming back. Little ghost greens iced tea lemonade. Courtesy of the design team. Wonderful design work on that lady. A lot of trees being planted this year. Who's up for a dome? Greens.
Not I.
I've done it on the channel.
Oh, oh wait. Wilke won. Elliot and
I
Dave.
I think everybody will watch. I think Dave.
Yes.
I think
Dave and Elliot. Hold no flashback to my domes of greens. It was a projectile.
His lid's not off the water. What is he doing?
I feel like we need Marissa Doman. A scuba girl.
This is so good.
Through the label, we're an advocate of one tree planted. Love greens. I feel like you need to dome a scoop.
All the above may be true, but there's no way I'm doming greens. After seeing Ryan dome it and it spew across the entire conference table, there's no way.
Elliot, do the honors. You've got Marissa here for emotional support.
Yeah, I'll Marissa emotionally support you.
You know how to do a dome? Scoop it out, toss it in. No water. Come on, man. First dome. Let's go. Come on.
Oh, bro.
Rips, don't you? You get that down.
We're good. All right, that's a success. Wow, okay. Dave's a veteran.
Who for the trees?
For the trees.
To my nose.
I mean, those were successful.
Did you say not as bad? You almost lost your
But then we got it down.
What else we got, Ricky?
Another bot.
I don't know what it is. Let's go.
Open. All right. Oh, these are nice.
Birthday surprise. Yeah. Shaker of the month.
Yeah.
Bringing the stainless steels back in infrared. Mm-hmm. Anybody who's caught these on the channel over the last probably year. Ooh. iPhone cases, ghost funnels in infrared.
Wow.
So all of this is going to drop on June 1st, Ghost's 5th birthday, along with Ghost Greens ITL, Ghost AMINO ITL. And of course, we'll have a birthday promo as well. So all that going down for 24 hours on the birthday. We'll be here, we'll celebrate, do a couple domes.
Great addition to the segment today.
Let's CJ.
Do another one.
Hold on,
watch this.
Wait for this. Way too hard. Are you kidding?
No. Oh.
Put your money where your mouth is, Hughes.
Alright, that was
pathetic.
Dude. Catch you later.
Man, Ricky's too much of a character. He needs his own flavor collab. This flavor would be like an epic mealtime episode only for a pre-workout.
I do need my own flavor collab though.
I need to talk to Wilke. I'm a man on a mission. I'm a man on a mission.
Oh, Wilke!
Oh boy. Yeah, the only time you ever come in here is when you have a question.
You're not wrong, I am here for a question.
Alright, what do you got?
So Blue Raspberry Gamer drops globally today. Mm-hmm. Did you catch the YouTube video last week? Let it rock.
I did not.
Wait, you can't show this man the video? He didn't even watch the video last week.
What'd you guys talk about?
Well, we talked about like come on, man! Where you going? Oh, you did see the video. Some of the questions have been asked, what are the difference between the Sour Patch Kids Blue Raspberry versus the Global Blue Raspberry?
So the main difference really is in the flavor profile. So the EU version or global version of Ghost Gamer is the same as the US version. Sour Patch Kids is more tart up front, finishes sweet, you know, the whole sour and sweet thing, that's kind of what we go for. With the OG Blue Raz, if anybody's ever had AMINO, right? I mean, AMINO is super popular, legend flavor. You'll notice that it's not as tart up front. It's more sweet, more mellow, less candy-like, which is kind of weird to say with a Blue Raz, right? Because yeah. Blue Raz is, it's not a real fruit. Yeah, so it's probably one of the more interesting flavors that you can work on. Pretty cool. That's why Ricky comes in here.
I always wonder what's inside Wilkie's brain because he has a lot of information.
Hey, you want to mix them up?
Yeah, let's mix them up.
It's all for Ricky. All for Ricky's knowledge. You know, again, like the acid just kind of hits in the Global Blue Raz.
So now, the question is, are we going to be cranking out some new flavors for the Global Legends? Mm-hmm. Or Global Gamers, I should say.
Yeah, 100%. So, I mean, we launched, for instance, in Australia, we launched Red Frog last week. Mm-hmm. So that's a candy that's really popular out in Australia. We've looked at, especially in the whey category, I don't want to say too much because like seasonal, you know, we've looked at some seasonal flavors that'd be cool for, you know, for the EU. We've even looked at like specific flavors from China. So we're really looking at this stuff. I think obviously a ton going on as people see with all the launches we have, but you know, hopefully by the end of the year here, a lot of SKUs.
Good stuff. You hear that, Global Gamers?
If you guys got anything, drop in the comments. Maybe we'll work on it, maybe we'll see you on the channel. We just got Ghost Labs too. You know, flavor concepts like that are something that can, you know, end up in Ghost Labs too, so.
All right, I'm out.
Go, man.
Thanks, Wilke.
See you, dude. No problem, anytime.
Back to me.
Big day today, launch day. Who's CJ? You excited?
Yeah.
Where's the energy?
What do you mean energy? BGE?
Big Ghost energy? Launch day. All right. It's been like 4 days since I've seen Dan. Spent the week in New York together last week. It's Bubblicious launch day. Get a nice little FaceTime with Dan. I'm wearing the bubble hoodie. Life is good, homie.
Life is good. You know what I mean?
What's up, man?
Oh, you're not sharing your face.
This is me, Ryan, because I'm on the moon. Just joking, definitely not on the moon.
Definitely in an office.
Where can I get a hoodie like that?
Should be in the warehouse.
No hoodie, to my knowledge, but I did just get a big box of hoodies.
What do you got there?
Well, you already got it, but I'm just getting it. See, this is the thing of being in Vegas, to get everything second, but I do appreciate back above Worcester.
You got a gum, you know what I got? Went a little digging into your desk today. Found this treasure. Best by July 31st, 2006, Dan.
There's a part of me that wants to like just eat one. I'm not gonna tell anyone how much I spent on eBay to get that, but I bought that last year when we launched the initial Strawberry Splash. Like, dude, this is so cool. Anything for the gram, right? Obviously it served as inspo for this bad boy. For this year, right? Lightning Lemonade.
I remember when you got this pack in, we were talking about like some of the other flavors that were in this pack, and it'd be cool to kind of put the Ghost spin on one of those. And fast forward a year, Lightning Lemonade it is. This flavor's bomb. Cotton Candy would be a cool one to do one day too.
Yeah.
Maybe one day. So I think I caught rumblings in the office about some sort of lemonade stand.
Well, as long as there's no more office bubble blowing, because...
Well, that was the next topic of discussion, Dan, because, you know...
There's a low part of
to put it lightly, you struggled a little bit last year with the blowing of a bubble.
The Wiki how?
Is the gum in the picture?
I was watching an instructional video, and this kid was equal parts hilarious and super creepy.
A little tongue on your taste, so kind of like that.
My MO
would have loved to sandbag you and have been practicing for the last year.
Incredible.
And right now, just like one of those bubbles that's a little too big and you're like, what the hell? But we've been busy. Ghost Energy, just some other stuff. We've been busy and your boy still can't blow a bubble. But you know what I can do, Ryan? Come on.
Are you doming right now? I was gonna blow a bubble.
You want to blow and I dome, or is that just came out weird?
All right, Dad just took the dome. Dad just took the dome. It got a little weird. I'll tell you what, I'll blow. I have not attempted a bubble since last year's launch.
You can't just tell me to do it and it'll happen. I can only blow like a 2-inch bubble.
How good is the initial flavor of this gum though?
Well, that's the best part of, I think, you know, these flavors is you kind of get that initial flavor for the entire shaker. Some would say we should do it in like an amino or something like that.
Ghost Gamer.
Could be good.
Could be great. All right, hold on. You know, penetrate the gum with your tongue, blow some air in there.
Is this the slowest bubble blow I've ever seen, or is this just extra weird today?
Hold on. Let me get one more. All right, here we go. So we both suck at blowing bubbles. Dan just looked me in the eye as I blew that bubble, which was a little weird. We're live already. Bubblicious, Strawberry Splash, Restock, Lightning Lemonade, which by the way, our site only, once it's gone, it's gone. This one's super, they're both super limited, but this one is only dropping on our website. Got some cool merch dropping as well. That's gonna be super limited. Once it's gone, it's gone.
You already know the loaded question, right? They're like, Dan, which one's your favorite? I gotta say, like Lightning Lemonade, they're both amazing, but dude, do not sleep on the Lightning Lemonade. The lightning
in this is what really makes the flavor. That's
like a gnat flavor comment. Sparkles and lightnings, and that's like a gnat comment.
Sour sparkly green apple rind.
What did you just say?
But I feel like the lemon like acidity cuts through the sweetness of the gum and it's booming. So
Holden keeps making this face, makes me fear that there was something going on with the lemonade stand. I'm sorry for whatever's about to happen. Part of me that wants to pretend that never happened.
Next time Ricky wants to do something like that, can you make sure it says ghost nowhere? You can't blame the kid for trying.
I mean, this is a well-executed lemonade stand. I'll give him that. Yeah. All right, this was a weird call. It's good to see you though. Bye.
Big wash there. Great clip.